piano technique can be very confusing because there's so many schools of thought. There's a school of thought that says that one must play with high lifted fingers, another one with low. Another one says that one should push from above. Another one says the opposite. Some say to sit very high. Some say the opposite, to sit low, flat fingers, curved fingers. The list goes on and on. One of the things about ultimate piano playing is that it takes all the guesswork out of it, and it brings it together into a science, into a logical system. And what I did was take the logical system of our piano mechanics, which produces our sound, from the physics of how tone operates, and also the physical choreography that we have to do with our body in order to make all these three elements run smoothly. And that is what is behind ultimate piano playing. This method is what I call the wave method. So let's start off with one of the most important aspects of tone production, which is our first step, because again, if we don't have good tone, we don't have piano technique. So we have to just remember that we must start with great tone in order for us to have any element of our technique get better. So let's talk about some of the things inside of our piano that affect our tone.